Om Namah Shivaya students, my today's topic is preparation of benzene and chemical properties of benzene. First, preparation of benzene from decarboxylation of aromatic acid. Benzene is prepared in the laboratory by heating sodium benzoate with soda lime. Sodium benzoate, CCH5COONa, and soda lime is the mixture of NaOH plus CaO, and it gives benzene. Then second method, reduction of phenol. Benzene can be prepared from phenol by distillation with zinc. Properties of benzene. First, physical properties. Benzene and its homologs containing up to 8 carbon atoms are colorless liquids with characteristic smell. Aromatic hydrocarbons are immiscible with water but are soluble in organic solvents. They are inflammable and burn with sooty flame. They are toxic and carcinogenic in nature. The melting and boiling point of aromatic hydrocarbon increase with increasing molecular mass. This is due to increase in magnitude of van der Waals force of attraction with increase in molecular size. Amongst isomeric arenes, that is orthometa and para xylenes, the para isomer has the highest melting point because of its most symmetrical structure. Chemical properties of benzene. Benzene undergoes electrophilic substitution reaction and addition reaction mainly. First, electrophilic substitution reaction, nitration. The replacement of a hydrogen atom in the ring by a nitro group is called nitration. It is carried out by heating benzene with a nitrating mixture consisting of concentrated nitric acid and sulfuric acid to about 330 Kelvin. This is benzene and this is nitrating mixture, that is concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid, and about 220 to 230 Kelvin temperature, the hydrogen atom from this carbon or any other carbon, any hydrogen atom is replaced by NO2 group and it gives nitrobenzene. Halogenation, the replacement of a hydrogen atom in the ring by a halogen atom, that is fluorine, chlorine, bromine or iodine, is called halogenation. Arenes react with halogen in the presence of a Lewis acid like anhydrous FeCl3, FeBr3 or AlCl3 to yield haloarenes. This is the reaction of halogenation. Then sulfonation. The replacement of a hydrogen atom in the ring by a sulfonic acid, that is SO3H group, is called sulfonation. It is carried out by heating benzene with fuming sulfuric acid and oleum. Oleum is H2O7. This is the reaction of benzene ring and fuming sulfuric acid and it gives benzene sulfonic acid. SO3H group is introduced. Then Friedel-Crafts alkylation. When benzene is treated with an alkyl halide in the presence of anhydrous aluminium chloride, alkyne benzene is formed. We with the help of this reaction, alkyl group can be introduced in the benzene ring. This is benzene and this is ethyl chloride C2H5Cl, and in presence of anhydrous AlCl3 it gives ethyl benzene. Then Friedel-Crafts acylation. The reaction of benzene with acyl halide or acid anhydride in the presence of Lewis acid AlCl3 yields acyl benzene. So in this reaction, with the help of this reaction, acyl group, that is COCH3, can be introduced in the benzene ring. Then mechanism of electrophilic substitution reaction. According to experimental evidences, substitution electrophilic reaction or electrophilic substitution reaction are supposed to proceed via the following three steps. First, generation of the electrophile, then formation of carbocation intermediate, then removal of proton from the carbonated carbocation intermediate. First step 1, generation of electrophile. The attacking reagent may not be strong electrophile, therefore first of all an electrophile is generated by some preliminary reaction. For example, during chlorination of benzene, an electrophile, in this case this is chloronium ion, is generated by reacting with anhydrous AlCl3 used as catalyst. Then formation of carbocation or arenium ion. The electrophile E+ approaches the pi electron cloud of the aromatic ring and forms a bond with carbon, creating a positive charge on the ring. This results in the formation of sigma complex called arenium ion. So this is benzene, which has pi electron cloud due to 3 pi bonds, and electrophile attacks the pi electron cloud and forms arenium complex, arenium ion or sigma complex. Then the arenium ion gets stabilized by resonance. Because this is conjugated system, double single and a positive charge, so it undergoes resonance, and these are the resonance structure. The resulting carbocation has three important contributing structure which spread the positive charge over the remaining carbon atom. So in the resonance structure, we can see that positive charge is delocalized in this position 1, 2 and 3. Third step, removal of proton. The carbocation formed loses a proton to the nucleophile present in the reaction mixture to form a substitution product. During this step, the aromatic character of the benzene ring is restored, and this step is first. The loss of proton allows the two electrons from the carbon-hydrogen bond to move to regenerate the aromatic ring and thus restoring the aromatic character. Now, as there is positive charge in the benzene ring, so nucleophiles easily attack in these positions. So we can see that this hydrogen is lost and this bond is restored here, and this is the substitution product, and the aromatic character of benzene ring is restored. In my next video, I will discuss about addition reaction. So till then, Om Namah Shivaya.